Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I will show you how to remove suggested peoples on your Facebook Messenger. So when I try to tap my Messenger search bar, in every time it shows some suggested peoples. So I decide to open one of my friend contact, but it shows you are friends on Facebook, which means that I already know that Facebook friend, so no problem. But sometime it also shows the unknown peoples from the suggested list. So at that time, I have a one doubt how to remove the suggested peoples on Messenger. So anyway, if you feel same thing, just follow me friends. So let's go to our tutorial. So first of all, open your Facebook Messenger mobile app. So now in this homepage section, you can press your profile picture icon and scroll down and go to phone contacts. So here you can click to open upload contacts and then turn off this option. So next I try to access manage contacts. So now in this section, in bottom it shows your SIM card as well as phone storage contacts, and the suggested peoples are coming based on these contact details. So just click to delete all the contacts. But here I already delete that contact list, so it does not showing up. So once you done this processes, unclose all the windows and one time clear that Facebook Messenger app datas. So by simply long press on the tap icon and go to app info and finally click to clear data. So after you done this processes, unclose all the windows. And one more time, you can try to open your Facebook Messenger app. And then complete the login processes. So I hope now this time, it does not show that suggested peoples from this Messenger app. So anyway, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave your own like. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techons, and thanks for watching.